Well, guys, my mufflers are gone. Well, I traded them for a stereo, actually. My friend's been asking about them, and I was been in the stereo, which I already have one now because I went ahead and bought one. But the one I have in my truck now that's hooked up is a single den, and I traded for that mixed track, whatever it's called, something like that, double den Pioneer. But anyways, I went on ahead and took my mufflers off. And plus, I wanted my truck louder anyway, so I'll give it a start up. It sounds pretty amazing when it starts up. That's the stereo I traded for, if I can get it right there, that doubled in. I went ahead and bought this one until I could find a cord for that double den back there. As I told you before. And I'm gonna go ahead and start it up now the fuel pump's done. That's where the glass packs were. Can't necessarily rev it up this time because it's a lot louder and I live in town. But yeah. Rims are kind of dirty. He doesn't take care of it, as you can tell. Give you a little comparison of mine and his. As you can see, mine's a 2000 and his is a 2009. Look at this paint job. Damn shame, guys. Damn shame. Won't get his damn tire fixed. Suck it tight. Don't want to spend no money on this vehicle. That ain't none of my business though. Alright guys, subscribe for more content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it and keep it real.